Hi everyone, Kelly Mahler, occupational therapist, and I wanted to take some time to talk about self-understanding. Why? Why do I want to talk about self-understanding? Because it is so important, and there's not enough emphasis on helping each person to explore who they uniquely are, to help them to write a positive story about themselves, develop positive self-identity, understand what they like, what they don't like, what they need to thrive in this world. We have so much emphasis and so many programs and strategies, all about thinking about other people, perspective taking, and kindness and empathy. And I believe in kindness and empathy and manners and all of those things. But I believe even more in the power of self-understanding and helping each person to discover themselves. And interoception is a key piece in self-understanding. So I wanted to give you three reasons how interoception helps our self-understanding. So, reason number one is that interoception enhances our own personal emotional self-awareness, meaning that interoception work helps us to become more connected to our bodies, to notice our body signals, understand the messages that those body signals are giving us, and really helping us to connect with the things that our body needs for health and safety and regulation. And so interoception work can be pivotal in helping each person discover their inner world. So reason number two is that interoception work, when used the right way, is highly validating. We know from interoception science that there is no single footprint of an emotion, that we all have different inner worlds, and there's no such thing as a wrong interoception experience. And so what interoception work is all about is helping to each person to explore themselves, to explore their bodily sensations, to find patterns in those signals, to help them use those patterns as clues to what's going on in their body, what emotion they might be experiencing, what they might need in that moment. And when we stop trying to figure out the right way to feel and really shift to a place of discovering the way I uniquely feel, that is a huge empowering paradigm shift for many people. And we need to say this over and over again, that your interoceptive experience is correct and valid. There's no such thing as a wrong interoception experience. The final reason, reason number three of how interoception can really help that self-understanding, is it really helps us to many times to begin to trust our bodies. And many people have their interoceptive experience sabotaged or derailed by many lived experiences, whether it's trauma or maybe your experience is accidentally mislabeled by other people and that causes inner confusion, or maybe your experience has been invalidated or gaslighted, and people tell you things like, oh, it can't possibly be that loud in here, or that stressful, or you can't be that tired, or there's no possible way you're hungry, you just ate. All of those things are just making us doubt our bodies. And really, what interoception work is showing us is that it helps people to connect or reconnect to their bodies and begin to trust their bodies a little bit more. It could take time, but interoception work is all about slowly noticing bodily sensations and really starting to understand what those bodily sensations mean for you. So it really can help to not only develop self-understanding, but also self-trust, self-compassion, and self-regulation. Until next time. If you like our videos, please like the videos and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next one.